will be there at what, 0th time. Okay, so which priority is lower? So I'll just change what priority here. I'll make 0th priority to understand it better. I'll make its priority as what? 0. Okay, to understand it better. Now see that the priority P1, okay, priority of P1 is 0 and it is arrived at 0th time. This is coming at 2nd. It is coming at what? 0. It means that you have only two choices, P1 and P2, at 0th time. At 0th time, okay, you have what? Only P1 and P2. Whose priority is lower? Priority of P1 is lower, that is 0. And that is the reason you started execution with what? P1. But in case of non-preemptive, you were directly executing completely. P1 were completely executed. But here, that will not be the case. Again, at 1th, jaise iska ek amount of time tak aap aaoge, you will understand that there is one more process coming into picture, that is what? P3. But unfortunately, its priority is higher than what this, so there is no change. Okay, so execution of P1 will start, no context switching. Okay, again, at 2nd arrival of time, you will understand that there are 4 jobs into picture, P1, P2, P3, P4, but the priority of P1 and P4 is what? Same. Okay, till by time, P1, kab tak execute ho chuka tha? 2 times तक क्या हो चुका था, execute हो चुका था. Now you have choice कि यहाँ पर आपको minus 2 देके ये क्या आएगा, 8, and here is 2. If you are using HF, if you are using HF, P1 will get what? Switched. Okay, उसको interrupt मिलेगा. और कौन सा job लेंगे आप picture में? P4. This I am talking about with what? HF. Okay, P4 will be taken into account. ओके okay? P4 कब तक एग्जीक्यूट होगा, जब तक उसका पूरा एग्जीक्यूशन नहीं होता. उसके बाद फिर से P1 का बचा हुआ टाइम, व्हाई? बिकॉज़ द लो प्रायोरिटी जॉब इज आउट ऑफ P1 P3 एंड व्हाट, सॉरी P1 P2 एंड P3, लो प्रायोरिटी जॉब इज व्हाट? P1. तो इसका बचा हुआ जो एग्जीक्यूशन है वो यहां पर होगा. देन देयर विल बी व्हाट, लो प्रायोरिटी जॉब आउट ऑफ इट इज व्हाट? 1. सो वी विल टेक P2 इनटू अकाउंट. सो P2 विल बी एग्जीक्यूटेड टिल 17 एंड देन देयर विल बी व्हाट? P3 एट व्हाट? Got it? Again, you need to take what? Average. The moment you are taking average of it, you will understand that non-preemptive choice was better than what preemptive now. You got it? And here, preemptive is better than what? Non-preemptive. Are you getting it now? So do not fix on one point that this is better, this is not. Instead of that, it is entirely based on what application which we will be having. It is based on application always. So whatever application you will be having, accordingly, you have to what? You have to select proper algorithm. Is that clear to everyone? So do you understand this priority? Any doubt here? Further, should we take one more example to understand this? Okay, I'll take one more example.